all you people back in your seats now. Stop selling concessions. Sit down. Turn these house lights down. That's right. This spotlight needs to be on me, the true flatline champion. And I'm not moving from this seat till I get my rematch tonight. What are y'all doing out here? Y'all must come out here to buy my t-shirt because y'all are getting me out of this ring. I'm not getting out of the ring. What are you zebras going to do? If you step in this ring, I'm going to break your face. Still not moving. Cut the music. Shut your mouth, fat boy. Brandon, I just came out here to reason with you. Can I come in the ring? Yeah, make it worth my while. Now you and I see eye to eye. We're trying to have an adult conversation here. Why don't y'all just pipe it down a little bit?
Get your kids in check, people.
Daniel Mayne told me to just go sit tight. But I can't do that while the true flatline champion is denied his rematch. Now all these people think that Dustin Knight is the number one contender. But I don't feel that way. And obviously you don't feel that way.
Absolutely not.
So what we're going to do, I don't care what Daniel says, right here tonight in the main event for the Flatline Championship, Brandon Parker will face Anthony Henry in a rematch for Mark the Champion. Thank you. These people didn't pay enough for this. Let's get out of here. You got a match to get ready for. Let's go. You are worth a little more than Daniel Mayne said. I like you, kid. Well, welcome back from intermission, huh?